Episode 2, PvP is enabled.
Team inventory.
Oh, I found diamonds. We have enchants, Saya.
I'm dead, Power.
Sorry, guys.
No.
You're dead.
Did you spawn the thing?
I'm just getting out of here.
Saya. Well, at least you're not first death.
Found my OG cave, I'm getting out of here.
I see a player who's yellow team.
Oh, Dash Dude.
It's Dash Dude, he's coming to me.
You're going?
I'm going.
I hate to say it, but you know I'm right.
I'm so sorry! Yeah. I'm so sorry! We are all clowns in a circus now.
Why is it called circus?
Because he didn't even hit you back.
No, he didn't. I backstabbed him. I kind of whiffed on my first hit, so maybe he saw me a little, but it was definitely too late.
Because, like, if Code Bacon does win, it's because you got that kill.
He only does a solo, if you didn't know. I'm gonna be honest, I'm so fucked up right now.
You're not gonna remember a damn thing, dude.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind if the Bills won, but I'm really just anyone except the Niners, because I hate the Niners.
I just need to... I love sports ball.
Oh shit, Flues is in my cave.
Uh-oh. Oh no,
you got this.
That warranted an oh shit.
Dude, he scared me.
Is he attacking you?
Yes, he is.
He's at 78.
Hit him.
78.
Hit him.
53.
He's healing.
Come on.
Hit him.
44.
I'm gonna pull a health bot from TI just to be safe.
God. Are you bow fighting him?
I am. He's running. What's he on?
54. You can kill him. Like, this is killable. He's healing, though. 51. 43. Are you meleeing?
I am.
32. 27. 7? You got him. 7.
Got him.
Let's go, Anthony!
Yeah!
He's going! No, everyone's gonna be like, oh my god, you thought you wouldn't be doing shit. I'm not gonna get a single.
Yo, Saya, Saya, I did the thing where I couldn't break through people's shields, and I did the thing. Holy shit.
You did the axe thing?
I did the axe thing! That was my struggle in the arena. I kept fucking getting shielded by people and I couldn't get kills.
Dude, I'm telling you, you are getting all the kills this game. I'm gonna die like.
What the fuck is going on?
Dude.
Okay.
Isn't this your first time ever playing this version?
It is, in a recorded round setting.
Wow, I'm gonna have to give you a worse team.
Okay.
I don't.
I'm getting nerfed.
Who are you?
I mean, Saya, be honest, wouldn't you love to
Commander?
See
Commander? Are you fighting Commander right now?
I see him and I am getting the fuck
no,
out
No,
I of
think
him.
You should fight him. I think
no.
You should fight him.
Why I have not? No, I have no confidence. The fuck you mean there's a Warren thing here? The fuck you mean I just spawned one?
Saya, not like this.
The fuck you mean?
Saya, not like this.
You were running right into its house.
No, I'm not.
You are.
Anthony, I'm sorry if I die, but you seem to be holding your own fine, so...
By a thread!
You don't need... You got 2 kills, and are still at really good health.
My mental state is not there right now. I'm, like, processing everything.
I don't know how
everything.
I can help you. I don't know how I can help you with
Throw
that.
Me an edible, bro.
You want one?
Yes. I think that's what I need.
You don't.
Go long. Cross the border.
Oh, yeah. Crossing the border with it might be a problem.
What?
He was wearing gold pants. I kind of really respect that. What was on them? Proj Prot 1. Good stuff, Flues.
What do you mean another one?
Saya, please. Saya, please. Stay alive, my friend.
I'm thinking of dead power.
Saya, no. You've escaped it twice now. Let's face it. You're good. No. I see that 10% damage.
We're good. I'm alive.
Okay. Saya, go to the surface and never go underground again, please.
I have spawned like four of these.
Saya, please never go underground again.
I'm trying to go up to the surface. It's the problem. It's like, I keep digging and there's more. And I dig and there's more. He's just better than me. I know he is.
Oh, shit. Oops. Man. I'm no longer top frags. Sad. Is Glob in my world? I think so. Yeah.
Yeah, we need bows.
I gave you a power one bow in TI.
Did you? I'm blushing.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the surface and relocate. Should we put that Proj 3 book on the pants?
Yeah, we should.
Okay. Here, you can have those for the time being. I can do it. It's only 3 levels.
Alright, if you want to do that, I can pass you the embroidery 3 pants I have.
Sure. Okay. Yeah, Proj 3 is probably the best we're gonna get, so.
He's so quirky and crazy.
I'm on the surface.
Does anyone else love to smell Sharpies?
Yes.
Yeah.
Like sometime.
I'm not even, like, embarrassed to admit that. They just smell good.
They do.
What do I even do? I just relocate, I guess. And if I see somebody, then I will consult the chat.
I think they should make Sharpie-flavored ice cream.
Flavored? That's a different story. I don't know about Sharpie the flavor of a Sharpie. Like, if it tastes the way it smells, then I'll consider it.
You don't have to put actual Sharpie in it.
Yes, you do.
I mean, if you want to, I'm not going to do that.
What the fuck mean?
That's up to you.
It's like when you have, like, motor oil-flavored caramel, like, cold.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, they put motor oil in it.
Oh, good.
Oh, new scenario and last episode were a part power.
This is true. We're about to enter a new phase of the game.
New phase of our life.
Yeah. How much gold do you have, by the way?
I have 4. I also have a gap in a head.
Okay. We're not going to have much healing. We
see a ruined portal. We looted already. No surprise. See you next time.